Good evening. I'm Sadie O'Conor, and welcome to You Are Not Alone, Songs of Connection. We're so happy to have you join us tonight for our virtual concert. In times like this, it's even harder to feel a connection to each other, but Kevin and I have found that one of the best ways to do it is through music. So this will be a program of a variety of traditions. We have art song, opera, musical theater, pop, and quite a few things in between. So we hope you enjoy it, and thank you again for joining us. The first song on our program is Un moto di gioia from Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart and Lorenzo da Ponte's Le Nozze di Figaro, or The Marriage of Figaro. In this song, Susanna, the character who sings, has just had some great news about a very elaborate plan that her and her friends are going to hatch. So she sings that a moment of joy and a surge of joy has come back into her life. We hope you enjoy it, and welcome to our concert of joy. The next aria on our program is Chacun sait from Donizetti's La Fille du Régiment. In it, Marie, the character who's singing, is raised by a regiment of soldiers, and she is like very few opera heroines that I have ever encountered. She's smart, she's spunky, she's brave, and she's very tomboyish. And this is the song where we really get to see her interact with her soldier family and sing the song that is what they're all about. So this is Chacun sait.
Thank you.
Manuel de Falla's Jota is one of his seven popular Spanish songs, and it is named after the dance rhythm that it goes along with. This is a playful love poem that could be a gentle obad or a bittersweet farewell. We'll leave it up to you to decide. Elton John's Your Song has fast become one of the classic love songs of the 20th century and the 21st. It is one of the most powerful love songs, in my opinion, because of the simple, honest way it gets to what the artist is trying to tell you. How wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you enjoy this song. It definitely is close to my heart.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. Oh, I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house. A sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. I hope you don't mind that I've put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Sat on the roof and kicked off the moss. Well, a few of these verses, well, they got me quite cross. But the sun's been kind. Well, I wrote this song. It's for people like you. Excuse me for getting, but these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes that I've ever seen.
It is impossible to feel a connection to a community unless you are willing to be with that community in sorrow and in joy. Margaret Bonds's Lord, I Just Can't Keep From Crying is a very poignant moment given our current climate. With this song, we affirm our solidarity with all members of our community, and we want you to know that this is not the end, and we are not giving up.
Lord, I just can't keep from crying. So
No One is Alone is one of the penultimate songs in Stephen Sondheim's Into the Woods. Into the Woods is a show that both Kevin and I have had the honor of performing and playing in, most recently in 2019. In this song, the characters who are still alive after a multitude of battles have come together right before one last one. It's a very poignant song because it gets to the heart of what a lot of these fairy tales that the characters come from is about. You are not alone. Someone is on your side. It is the name of our concert because that is essentially what connection is to us. No matter where you are, who you are, or where you come from, you matter and someone is on your side. For our last song in our Connection program, we bring you what we hope music is for all of us, a way not to gain fame, not to gain love, but to make people happy. Thank you so much for joining us tonight, and I hope that all of this has made you happy. It has definitely been a pleasure to sing for you. Enjoy.
One thing you can do.